In this tutorial, I will show you how to make this photo composite in Photoshop. Create a new document with this size. Go to Select menu and choose Subject. Click on Mask icon. Create a black and white adjustment layer. Create an exposure adjustments layer and follow the process. Select all layers. Right-click and choose Convert Smart Object. Drag and drop it to main document. Press Ctrl T. Right-click and choose Flip Horizontal. Duplicate layer by pressing Ctrl J or Command J. Hide the first one for now. Open the book image. Go to Select menu and choose Subject. Click on Mask icon. Right-click and click on Convert to Smart Object. Drag and drop it main document. Press Ctrl T and scale and reposition the image. Create a black and white adjustment layer. And follow the process. Unhide the top layer. Right-click and choose Create Clipping Mask. Choose Smudge Tool. And follow the process. Hold all the Option key and click on Mask icon. Pick Brush and follow the process. Add a Mask to Book layer and follow the process. Pick Polygonal Lasso Tool. Select this area. Hold Alt or Option key, then click on Mask icon. Select all layers and press Ctrl G to make them a group. And add your text. This is the final result, and thanks for watching.